this is one of my friends. I asked if he wanted to fight, and he said, yeah. I don't really think I'm going to... I'm not going to read his profile, but I'm going to read his bio, because I just haven't, I haven't talked to him in a while. Chill dude, that's not... So, that's not desperate to win, so let's play simple. Let's play simple and... Let's do this simple and clean. I can't English, for the love of God.
With this sword and ocarina of legend, I will fulfill my duties.
I'll play some KP on one of the characters. Hey, everyone has their wants. They can play Kale. Kale is bad. Well, Kale's not bad. She's okay. Kale's good. Kale's good.
Only one way out of this.
I think Khalifa's probably better though. Right, she has maximum charge, but it's like really stacked. I'm expecting the shot. Tapion is a bad. Oh, okay, so he can't see. Recover HP. Like, how does that have so much damn time? Bro, he's just been spamming that move! Like, you can delay that so much!
Fulfill my duty! Yes. I'm out of options.
Kept fucking... It's the first game! What? Like, what? Literally. Dude's bio, chill. Chill, dude. Chill, dude, that's not desperate to win. So let's have a simple and clean game. That was five, like, more than five blaster bombs. That's the move name, right? I don't know, I only have it on Kefla. Yeah, fucking just spammed blaster bomb. That key canceling ain't. Bro, that's annoying.
Yeah!
Just making sure that you can't limit burst.
Here I go!
I was running low on time that there. Good old Beerus.
I'm going to squash you like a bug!
With maximum charge, bro.
Hey,
what's his evasive distance rise? Crap.
Hey,
quit that.
Nothing I can do.
Yeah, so okay, so we start spamming.
Hey,
this is payback.
That didn't even hit me, bro. Yes, the new action skills don't work.
Ready?
Let's go.
Right and right, left and left, spin and turn it.
Yeah, he just... That's all he is doing, just spamming. That's all this is, just flat spamming. Like, I shouldn't be letting him charge at this point, because it's just cheap crap. This is just beyond. What is that stun?
Yeah!
Yeah, I'm going to die. Your key-based Vegeta. Like, this dude's f***ing it, bro. Oh, this is gonna be fun. Can't wait to see the ghost spawn. Dude looks like a bootleg Kaba, even though I know he's trying to be Gogeta. Freaking, it's the DBS Gogeta top that he looks like. Sledgehammer. All light combo with Go Tanks. I'm sorry. Super Ghost Kamikaze attack. If you want to start it out like that, we can continue going. Mute my mic. Staying in game chat, let's see if he says anything. Highly doubt it, but I don't care. Because this just pissed me off. What, Jiren? Oh, cooler, yay. Yep, yep, yay. Bro, look at that mashing. I didn't even see if he had fake blast or not. Yep. Gonna shoot an energy wave. Oh, you're joking. Well, I mean, it doesn't really tick my health off because I'm infinitely healing. Yeah. if we go into this category, we can continue. I have personally no idea where to go. Oh my god, that is a weird color. Excuse me, and he's obviously gonna have the Vegeta Super Soul. If his Vegeta had the Super Soul, then of course Gogeta would have it too. Maybe even Vegito. Oh no, he has the top. He has the two souls combined Super Soul, whatever you know. R2 Strength Styles. You can block banish that? Yeah, that's crazy. Oh, that's even crazier. Hit your combo. Nigga, I have no stamina. Why would I hit you? No. I might dead ass unfriend this nigga too. This shit's crazy. Absolutely insane. Most slanderous shit ever. I thought I heard the sound effect of leaving, so that's why I can't have fun. Bro, I can't have fun. This build. I play the game to have fun. I don't know what the fuck is going on. Either way, I know I ain't gonna be safe on a close quarter stage. Chill the dude. Yeah, that's a fucking lie. Sound effect that the key makes when he just goes boom. This doesn't even do that much. Universe is super armor, I know that. Super Twin Dragon Fist. Just block mash. You can block in that form? I've never seen that before. Thanks for getting my key up. How the hell do people do that? It fucking lagged. I should've just used the freaking backflip from, the move. Gohan's move. Cause if you wanna go at it, we can go at it. Let's see which giant is truly superior. Cause this nigga goofy. Like, I don't get what's so different, bro. You wanna cheap out, let me cheap out. Or we'll call it a pig day, bro. Break my stamina. Oh wait, you won't. Cause this is how you like to play. Nothing you can do. What? I didn't let go of Super Guard. What is this game on? What is up with this lag, dude? Bruh, this is true slander. Man, your name really goes well for how you play. A heartless dude. Let's take it chill. Fucking tryhard. Let me read this again for y'all. Chill dude, that's not desperate to win. So let's do this simple and clean. Real simple, real clean. Top trophy, 68% done with trophies, revere him, praise him, complete both timelines. No, he has not platinum the game. Fucking idiot. Go on, pick your Namekian. Of course you will. Oh, a female Majin. Ooh, is it three bars? I'm so afraid. So afraid of some stretchy arms. So terrified. Ooh, like... Fighting pose F. I think that's the Ginyu pose. Like, the one that takes stamina. You're an idiot. Gonna go leg switching? What? Oh, so this dude's leg switching, bro. I don't get what you're trying to get from this. He's like, okay, you have a move. You have a move, so. Break my stamina. Make this harder on yourself. Do your fighting pose. Oh, ouch. Ow. That is insane. That was crazy. That was crazy. Slander, stupidity. All mixed in one. We're next to a wall. We're next to a wall, bro. Use your brain, bro. We're next to a wall. That's all I gotta say. We're next to a wall. Like, wish we was next to a wall. You may be questioning, what the fuck does that matter? What if he was next to a wall? What that means is that you knock me back and I will recover faster, cause the wall slows me down. And you trying to pose in front of me like you stunning on a dude? Oh please. Oh please. You're foolish. And don't worry, his Broly's gonna be health type. He's gonna have that stamina break super soul. So why break his stamina? Take it. Make it my own. Or is he gonna have the bloodbath? Oh. Oh, well, hey, now I know. So he's combo type. Got it. Got it, he's combo type. I need some health anyway. Oh, he suplexed me. So powerful. Note to self, sidestep. It appears appears I'm out of key. I'm also out of frog stick. Can I borrow some of yours? Go on. Do all your Broly shenanigans. You're an idiot. Bro, you see? He's just doing this. I'm gonna die. Not unless I... He didn't reach me! Bro! Bro, this Xenoverse is a whole load of bullshit. Oh, okay, he left. Cool. I'm unfriending him.